I'm Banker G and I'm here at Headingley Cricket Ground, the home of Yorkshire County Cricket Club. Headingley was opened in 1890, which means that this ground is over 125 years old. But cricket wasn't the first sport to be played here. Oh no, rugby league was first. The Leeds Rhinos played here, and then cricket followed the year after. We're here for the All-Stars Cricket Kids press conference with the England men's cricket team ahead of their second test match versus the West Indies. The All-Stars kids are in for such a special day, with a chance to meet some of their heroes and watch the England cricket team train right here at Headingley. Today we're going to be meeting Mark Stoneman, England opener, Chris Woakes, all-rounder, and Jonny Bairstow, wicket-keeper batsman.
Hi Gracie, how are you?
Good.
Good. And do you have a question for the guys?
Yeah.
Go on.
What was your favourite colour when you were a little boy?
Oh yeah, I like that question. What was your favourite colour when you were a little boy?
But I still see myself as a little boy, and my favourite colour was blue when I was a little boy, and it still is now. So
you get to wear blue now as well?
Yeah,
yeah, perfect. So what's your question to Chris and Mark? Have you got one?
Favourite animal in the zoo.
What's your favourite animal in the zoo? That's a brilliant question. That is such a good question.
How many sixes have you hit?
How many sixes have you hit in a test match?
Not many. Two, I think. I think I have two in a test match.
Okay. How many times have you been hit for a six in a test match?
Good question.
Sorry.
Yeah, this is a bit embarrassing. Four?
How many dismissals have you got in tests? Do you know?
I went past 100 last game, or the game before, so I think I'm about on 105, something like that.
Top stuff. Yeah, exactly.
How do you throw the ball so fast?
When you're growing up, is make sure you get your practice in. Obviously, make sure you're having fun and enjoying what you're doing, but make sure you enjoy that practice.
Fantastic. Guys, thanks so much. Everyone, give these guys a round of applause.
We've had such a brilliant time here in Leeds, meeting the England cricket team and spending some time with some of the kids involved in All-Stars Cricket. If you'd like to register your interest for summer 2018, just head to the website. It's allstarscricket.co.uk.